In this video, we have given that 16 power x plus 20 power x is equal to 25 power x. And we have to find the value of x. So if we divide by 25 power x both sides, then we will get 16 power x by 25 power x plus 20 power x by 25 power x is equal to 25 power x by 25 power x. And it is 16 by 25 power x plus 20 by 25 power x, that will be equal to 1. And 16 by 25 is 4 by 5 square power x plus 20 by 25 will be equal to 4 by 5 power x, that is equal to 1. And 4 by 5 square power x will be equal to 4 by 5 power x square plus 4 by 5 power x is equal to 1. And if we take 4 by 5 power x is equal to t, then we will get t square plus t is equal to 1, and t square plus t minus 1 will be equal to 0, and t will be equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 1 plus 4 by 2, and t is equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 5 by 2. So t is equal to minus 1 plus square root of 5 by 2, and t is equal to minus 1 minus square root of 5 by 2. And t is 4 by 5 power x, that is minus 1 plus root 5 by 2, and here t is 4 by 5 power x, that is equal to minus 1 minus root 5 by 2. And 4 by 5 power x is positive, and minus 1 minus root 5 by 2 is a negative, so this is not possible. And here if we take ln both side, then ln of 4 by 5 power x will be equal to ln of root 5 minus 1 by 2, and it is x times ln 4 by 5 is equal to ln root 5 minus 1 by 2. So x will be equal to ln root 5 minus 1 by 2 by ln 4 by 5. This is the value of x.